Hey everyone, BTM-Kiwi back again with another Ace Combat 5 Squadron Leader slash Unsung War stream. I'm just gonna carry on from where we last left off. We're going to do the ace hunting, or do some of the ace hunting. Or maybe I'll try to get the last of the normal difficulty missions S ranked. Skip all this and go to the buy because I realized that after that last stream where I maxed out all the XP bars of the aircraft, I owned all aircraft. And when you own all aircraft, you can buy one of the super airplanes, this one, the XO2 Wyvern. I was gonna say baby version, but I guess the lesser model of the one from Assassin's Creed, Ace Combat 7, Skies Unknown, which is the XO2S Strike Wyvern. So it's only 40,000. I might buy four, so all my squad mates can have them. There we go. Two to go. Let's see what the requirements are for this one. Chain reaction. Chain reaction. So to get S rank, you need to do it within 8 minutes. We haven't named Ace in this one. No? Okay. That's good.
Captain, which plane should I use? So, we're going up in this formation. Warthog, launch.
I can't believe we flipped the coin for this mission. This isn't funny, man.
This is the airport control tower. Emergency alert. All planes, cancel takeoff clearance. All approaching flights, change course immediately.
Change our course? Change it to where?
Please do not run inside the terminal hallways. We urge you not to panic. Please stay calm and evacuate the area.
Calm down! Please calm down! Damn it!
up there. Roger. Operation complete.
S rank. 4 minutes. And then Demons of Raz Kriz. Mission 13. So I need to take out as many of the submarines, apparently. I might need to go the F-35 just for those long range air to surface missiles.
Captain, which plane should I use?
So, we're going up in this formation. War Dog, launch.
Commencing refueling. All right. Try to sink a few subs en route to the Haram Faxi, then destroy the supply sub near the target. Hopefully that kills it.
Missile hit!
Awesome! We totally surprised him! We can talk now, right?
That's not the Rim Faxon. Didn't you look at the ship identification chart?
What?
This is Lieutenant Colonel Mitchell, the advisor HQ. That picket submarine just sent off an enemy detection notice. The Rim Faxon's gonna dive in 1 minute. Attack immediately! Enemy submarine sunk! 30 seconds to Rim Faxi dive!
Halt the resupply. Prepare for immediate dive. Hurry up! We gotta dive before the enemy does.
Roger. In safety lock.
10 seconds to dive.
Enemy plane shot down.
just need to make sure that I've got enough points. Hopefully. Hopefully S rank.
The surprise attack on the Rim Faxi was a success, and the carrier.
There we go. Trophy pop. Complete all missions on normal difficulty with S rank. Alright. Let's have a look at those aces, shall we? Mission 1. Aircraft is Hawk, callsign Gigantor, and a mission at Shorebirds.
Are we launching in this formation?
War Dog, launch!
Shoot down two waves of enemy aircraft before AWACS Thunderhead announces the recon plane is shot down. Gigantor will spawn behind the third wave.
Respectfully asked to be called Chopper, sir. I'm afraid I may not be able to respond to any other moniker.
It's funny, this plane is exactly this wing design that I designed when I was young, when I was like a little kid, for like a wing design. Back sweep with forward sweep, as well as canards. And the same sort of concept of how they fold in and flatten.
Emergency transmission from...
So that was Hawk Gigantor. Next on the list is the F-14D Super Tomcat Mission Narrow Margin, which I think is Mission 3? Yes, it is. Sink all destroyers and frigates, or sink all missile boats in the second phase of the mission. Zipang will spawn nearby.
Captain, please choose my plane.
Which plane am I going up in, Captain?
Are we launching in this formation?
Warthog, launch.
Due to pressing circumstances, I'll be issuing an emergency in-flight briefing. Clear to engage.
Damn, what a waste.
congratulations to all ships that managed to escape. As captain, I will now form a provisional battle fleet. The enemy's built a blockade with their fleet in front of us. We have to break through this and escape to safe quarters. Good luck, everyone. All friendly aircraft, your support is requested.
Please, this is Thunderhead. Are you clear on the mission objective? Roger, begin the mission at once.
Range to blockade line confirmed.
You just use flares.
I gotta admit, the enemy's got some great pilots. Our fighters are providing great top cover. We can do this.
Captain Snow, we entrust the sky above us to you.
Roger, Captain X.
Whoa! Where did Shanky come from? Behind us! The top six has been blown off!
Warning! You're being spiked by enemy radar!
They're S-ranked as well. Alright, next one is the F4G Phantom 2 Wild Weasel called Mind Ripper in First Flight. Now for this one, shoot down two F4Es and one B1B in the beginning of the mission. Mind Ripper will spawn nearby.
Captain, please choose my plane.
Which plane am I going up in, Captain?
Are we launching in this form?
War Dog, launch.
Please scramble! Emergency launch! Hurry!
Launch preparations complete.
There was Mind Ripper, gone. Shame he crashed.
He's trailing fire! The lieutenant colonel's gone down!
Third wave closing fast.
This is the control tower. Another wave of bombers approaching. Close fast and destroy them!
If enemy missiles are inbound, check your radar. The missiles should be displayed on the search screen.
I'm all right. Just try to follow the training manual.
Nice kill! Graham, just
that grim after all.
Come on, let's get a welcoming party going!
Blaze, begin landing checks. You're cleared to land. Turn right. To touchdown. 2 miles to touchdown. 1 mile to touchdown. You're coming in too fast. Slow down. Perfect, Blaze. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
We sustained damage, but our effort.
There's the F4G Wild Weasel. Next. Am I even still streaming? Yes. Okay. Zaharada, which is a Mirage 2000D, and the mission Whitebird. Shoot down 2 F-16Cs and 2 F-20As. Zaharada will spawn nearby.
Captain, please choose my
plane. Which plane am I going? Captain, which plane should I use? We're launching with this formation.
War Dog, launch.
There's the Harada.
East sector defense force, the enemy has broken through Deluxe.
This is bad news. We better shoot them fast before they touch the ground.
We'll try one more time to convince the higher ups to launch.
We can handle this. Rest of you, get out of here now.
Captain, the enemy is spread out over a large area. Should we split up to engage them?
Multiple enemy aircraft overhead. They're coming this way.
sure all comm lines stay open. We got it covered, sir. Three modes of communication. Wired, wireless, and runners.
4 minutes to launch. Hold them off till then.
4 minutes? We won't last that long!
Liz, do you know why the armor was not? Ironic, isn't it?
Flight control, your job is done. Evacuate the area.
Smoothly. Congratulations.
We prevented the Yuktobani. In S rank. I'll probably do one more and then I'll end the stream. I'm getting tired. Okay, the next one is the EA-6B Prowler called June in Mission Blindspot. Shoot down 6 targets after the E767 jammers appear on the map. June will appear in the southeast.
Yeah.
is the ace.
Have succeeded in halting the Yuktobanian.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll do one more. Intermission white noise. Which is the X-29A? Called Daredevil, appears nearby after the E-767 jammer is destroyed. Sweet. Nice and simple.
Which plane am I going up in?
Captain, which plane should I use? We're launching with this formation.
War Dog, launch.
So this is the one I'm guessing where we find Nagase. I need to remember where she is. Oh shit, my missile missed.
Thank you.
does.
Keep your eyes open. He's gotta be hiding somewhere. We need the enemy pilot alive.
Response up and increasing. She's right around here.
Graham, hurry up. Nagase's in trouble.
S rank. Alright. I am going to end the stream here. So thanks for tuning in, everyone. Hope you guys enjoyed that. If you did, you know what to do. Hit that follow button and subscribe and all that good shit. Because this is the internet. You guys know what to do. I don't need to tell you. But if I do, then you'll find the link to my YouTube channel on my Twitch, because so I do export these to my YouTube channel. So if you want to check that out, follow the link underneath the live stream panel, as well as in the past stream description. I also upload all my clips and stuff to there too, so that's one of the good things about that. So if you guys mosey on over there and like what you see, then why not help me out and subscribe? It'd mean a hell of a lot to me. I very much appreciate it. If you're on my YouTube channel and want to find my Twitch, where I do my live stuff, follow the link in the channel banner, as well as in the past stream description. Drop a comment on stuff you guys would like to see me do next, or things you think I could do better, for just to pop in and say hey, and hope you're all having a great day or a great night, wherever in the world you were. Peace out, everyone.